The Allied forces are retreating, and survivors are gathering at the northern port of St. Arc. However, the radar facilities atop Mount Shesna provide tactical support to the enemy. As a result, our evac mission is in jeopardy. If our troops can successfully evacuate and regroup at North Point, they will become a formidable force in future battles. Your mission is to destroy the radar facilities on Mount Shesna, thereby blinding the enemy and hiding our troop movements.
Sauce? Don't underestimate them. Surface target destroyed. AA guns destroyed. Destroyed. Box 2. Target is neutralized. We are destroyed. Fighter squadron here. Mission accomplished.
Sky Eye here. Radar facilities confirmed destroyed. All aircraft take vector 180 south. Use the return line on the map to exit combat area and return to base. Fly in the right direction and you see a white dotted line across your flight path. Those of you who need to resupply or refuel during missions should cross this line to exit the combat area and return to base or carrier. Approaching return line. Follow the controller's orders for landing.
Mobius 1, perform landing check. You are cleared to land. One mile to touchdown. You're on the money. Nicely done, Mobius 1. Go and prepare for your next sortie.
With their radar out of commission, the enemy's command and control is degraded. The evac and regrouping efforts are proceeding as scheduled.